More affordable housing projects will be completed thanks to a partnership between us and Durham County and the use of American Rescue Plan Act, or ARPA, funds. As the result of a recently approved interlocal agreement, we and the county have committed $10 million in ARPA funds toward joint affordable housing projects. That money will help to provide gap financing for projects that were not able to be funded previously through the Forever Home Durham program. The projects will serve households earning less than 80% of area median income. An additional $20 million was needed to fund those projects. According to the U.S. Treasury guidelines, ARPA funds can be used for the development of multifamily or single-family affordable housing, preservation of existing affordable housing, permanent supportive housing, support for home repairs, home ownership assistance, rental subsidies, and other activities to increase long-term housing security. More information can be found at durhamnc.gov/4529.